Violent crash in Lackawanna County. A car versus motorcycle along Route 6, the Scranton-Carbondale Highway. It happened just before 3 this afternoon near the Blakely-Peckville line. We are told the motorcycle operator died at the hospital. No word on the condition of the driver of the car. The crash is under investigation.